Yeah, very pleased. I think we had a complete test match. Put under pressure a few times, especially when we were batting. Came back really nicely into the game. Just rode that tide for a bit. The pressure from the opposition, and then waited for the situation to get better and then accumulate runs. So I think that's what test cricket is all about. That's what our patterns and our habits have been all about. When put under pressure, find ways to come out of that situation and really, you know, put the situation in your team's favor and then capitalize when the pressure is on the opposition. So I think we've done that really well. Some of the younger guys coming in as well, you know, grabbing their opportunities. So as a test team, I think we are placed really nicely and very confident about how we're going about our things. So, I think the find of the series has to be Hanuma Vihari. The way he's batted under pressure especially. And on a much more challenging wicket here in Jamaica than Antigua, I think his skill sets were outstanding. His temperament and his technique were, you know, top-notch. And he countered everything that the opposition threw at him. So very, very pleased with the way he's come about. And the bowlers, outstanding as ever. But Ajinkya Rahane as well, getting back into the runs. You know, one of our top test players over the years. Really, really happy to see everything coming along nicely. Now, there's not much you can say about Jasprit, the way he's been bowling. All we can say is we're really lucky to have him in our team. Very rarely do you find a pack of bowlers who are hunting together and, you know, bowling for each other, bowling in partnerships. If you see today, he had a bit of a niggle, but came in, just bowled three overs in a spot, did the job for the team when he was in pain as well. It's not all about, you know, just going for wickets all the time. It's about bowling in partnerships. But when he gets, you know, some kind of momentum, then you can see what he can do in 5-6 overs with the new ball, which we saw in the first innings. I haven't seen many more lethal spells than that in the last couple of tests than those two spells by Bumrah. And as a batsman, you feel like standing in slips, you know, you can feel for the batsman who are playing him because he confuses you with angles, with swing. You know, he'll set up for the outswinger, bowl in swingers, and it's coming at pace. And then he can hit you with bouncers as well. So I think he's probably the most complete bowler in world cricket right now. He definitely wants to be the best bowler in the world, and there's no question about it. He's molded his life like that. He's molded his discipline, his work ethic, the way he trains, the way he, you know, takes care of his diet, the way he, you know, bowls as much as he has to. He has absolute control of what he's doing. So when he steps onto the field, he knows how much he can contribute for the team. And as I said, it's really pleasing to see a guy who was tagged as a T20 specialist first, and then he came in and took over the one-day scene, and now he's taking over Test cricket. So, you know, he's proving people wrong that there's a set template for every format. If you have belief, you can play all three formats of the game, and I totally vouch for that as well. So he definitely has the mindset to succeed and excel in all formats, and he wants to be the best in the world. It's the control we can bank on with Jadeja. He's probably been our most consistent and most accurate bowler away from India, and there's a reason why, you know, he's constantly playing in the 11, because he gives you control. Even when the wicket's not supporting his bowling, he still gives you control. So as a batsman, you know, when the bowler's pitching the ball in areas where you can get out constantly, even if it's not turning so much, he's always in the game, and that's his USP. With the bat, with the ball, and in the field, you know, there's no one better than him in the world. So he's just, you know, in a great zone right now. He's willing to contribute for the team all the time. And you can see that he wants the ball. He wants to, you know, do the job for the team. And when a guy is bowling like that and he's in that mindset, then your job becomes easier.